way really of getting rid of it is by using an F10 spray. This is available from VioVet. There's other places you can buy it as well. Again, it still does not stop kennel cough. It minimizes the risk of kennel cough, but it certainly does not stop it. So the best way is to have your dog vaccinated against kennel cough. However, there are so many strains of kennel cough. Don't be surprised that even though your dog is vaccinated, it still contracts kennel cough.